This is Be a Better Listener, written by Fiori Giovanni and read for you by Michael Nikou. Hi, this is Michael from My Mind Valley. You're listening to Be a Better Listener. This recording will help you develop effective communication through deep and active listening. Whatever your walk of life, whether you be a CEO, hairdresser, lawyer, doctor, actor, tradie, or engineer, you won't want to be half listened to. You want to be truly heard, knowing that the person you're talking to is concentrating on you alone, absorbing what you have said, and truly engaged with you. To be heard is one of the primary or core needs we have as human beings. The other side is that we are so focused on our own need to be heard and getting our message across that we often don't really listen attentively to others. Rather hypocritical, isn't it? More often than not, we tend to listen selectively to only certain parts of the conversation. We may only focus attentively on the words that we can relate to and the things we have a frame of reference for. As we are busy preparing our response, we miss the intended meaning entirely. You can see the problems there. Dr. Stephen Covey is a very well-known and respected American thought leader. Of his many books, the most famous and signature book is called The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People. It emphasizes the importance of communicating effectively. His habit number 5 is seek to understand before you seek to be understood. Making this a habit can keep us in check and grounded. If we feel ready to confront someone, remembering this habit can help us come down to earth, realize our own error, see how wrong we were about the situation, and become ready to apologize. It can be a true eye-opener. This audio of words of affirmation will help you to develop better listening as you state your intentions to your subconscious mind, which holds the key to all habits. Simply allow yourself to sit back, relax, and be immersed in this fast track to being a better listener. For best results, please listen to this recording with stereo headphones. Actively listen to the words. Focus without distraction or thinking about something else. Meditate with the words, keeping your mind clear and open. And listen to this audio every day, when you wake up in the morning, during your lunchtime, and just before you go to bed at night, for at least 30 days. Now, make yourself comfortable. Take slow breaths, deeply into your abdomen, rather than lightly into your chest. And release. Building up the stamina to listen allows giving of one's full heart and soul to others, building deeper connections.
One can be impacted. We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.